I can't wait to play until Ken gets along.